Shohei, leadoff hitter and starting pitcher, threw 9 pitches.
Come on.
He got 1 at bat and it's over. What are we even watching for?
But they have to rotate him in. Everyone get their time. But Shohei was what everybody was there to see, I feel.
So he loses the home run derby in epic fashion. Mm-hmm. It was almost like Scherzer was like, let's see it.
Babe Ruth would lose a home run derby and then ground out in the All-Star game.
I don't think
that's
so.
That's not my Babe.
Well, Babe's not starting in the All-Star game as pitcher either.
Well, right? He should have been.
No, he shouldn't have.